Welcome to Daily History, June 8th. June 8, 632. Prophet Muhammad, founder of the religion of Islam, died in Medina. June 8, 1809. William Hyde Wollaston invented the first reflective goniometer. June 8, 1815 is to 39 German states united under Act of Confederation, forming German Confederation. June 8, 1861, American Civil War, Tennessee left the Union to join Confederacy. June 8, 1896, first car theft. Baron de Zuylen's Peugeot is stolen by a mechanic in Paris. June 8, 1940, discovery of element 93, neptunium, announced. June 8, 1975, USSR launched Venera 9 for Venus landing. June 8, 2008. The United Nations officially recognized this day as World Oceans Day. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.